All right, we're going to remove the stock fuel pressure regulator. Disconnect the vacuum line. There's two Allen screws that hold it on. Now it just lifts right out. We'll leave that on there to keep any fuel coming out until we get ready to put our other one on there. Here's our new adjustable BBK regulator with MPT fittings already attached. We use the pipe sealer just to make sure we don't get any leaks.